Kerala, okay. Hey, kai kai kai. Bro, camera, bro.
Do you? I Kerala. There is no dirt of NGOs, volunteers, those who selflessly work for public causes. And through you, I would like to appeal to them to create a special movement against this dowry. I was saying that the very instance somebody makes it known that they want dowry, they should be told in very stern terms that this marriage or this relationship cannot go ahead. Such request must not be, such demands must not be entertained by the girl's family. But for that, you need to create awareness. And awareness, as far as the instrument to create awareness is concerned, Kerala has instrument. This is one place where a young girl, after the floods, she starts a website asking people to, youngsters to register themselves as volunteers. In less than 24 hours, 73,000 youngsters had themselves registered as volunteers, and government had to tell them that we will call you when we need you. So there is no dearth of people in Kerala. Yes, some organized movement against the dowry. And the organized movement can be that if we come to know that there is some exchange of dowry, we will not attend the marriage. If the boy side demands dowry, then the girl side should say that the very fact that you have indicated demand, we are not going to go ahead with this proposal. That, and the girls must be also be, they should be mentally prepared to say no to such proposals. And there I see a greater role for you, and as far as I am concerned, I am ready to work as a volunteer, and I am sure that I am appealing to these organizations, these volunteers, to start something in an organized manner to create the awareness, and I shall be fully associated with them. Anything more?
It is a history.
Any daughter of Kerala is my daughter. I feel like crying.
Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.